Listen, just one strategy brought me in over $1 million in digital product sales, and I absolutely think it's the best strategy that anyone can use that's really going to help you become successful with digital product sales. And it's not what you think, and you're also going to be surprised by what it is. Listen, if you're new here, my name is Ronnie, aka Dad Learns Money, and let me tell you, I started from ground zero. I got it out the mud. Me and my family back in 2019 during the COVID lost our whole house. We lost our car. I got evicted. My stuff was thrown out on the street. I did not have any savings. I did not have any 401k. I ran through it and we were completely broke. And I discovered digital marketing, and bit by bit, day by day, and learning and failure and frustration and then eventually success led us to not only getting everything back, but more. And now we're financially free. I never have to work a day again in my life, and I retired my wife. And I did all of this through digital marketing. If you want to learn more about my story, you can check out this video right here. Now listen, on the internet, especially YouTube, there's so much noise out there. One person saying, hey, do an ebook, do a course, do planners, do templates, do whatever and everything. And if you're just like me, when I first started out hearing all those things, it was so overwhelming and so confusing. So if you're confused right now, I don't blame you, and I totally get it. Now, like I said, when I first started in digital marketing, I hardly knew anything. So I just kind of just started just for the sake of starting. And because I was always chasing the next best thing or trying to stay on trends or trying to just discover a winning product, I ended up creating over 100 digital products in the beginning. Now, can you believe that? I had ebooks, printable guides, planners, journals, courses, and even memberships. If you can name it, I probably created it. Which on one hand is pretty cool, because I had a digital product for anything anybody on this planet was probably interested in doing or learning. But on the other hand, it was actually a bad thing that I had so many digital products to sell. Let me be the first one to tell you, if you haven't heard, multiple products does not equal multiple streams of income. And if I could go back in time, I would just start with one product. I remember feeling so stuck with my revenue sales. I would get a sale here and there, or I have some good days and some bad days and some good months and some bad months. And because I wasn't getting any consistent income, I was like, hey, maybe these products are just dying. I'll go and create more products. Listen, don't do that. Don't do it. Just say no. If you truly want to become successful with selling digital products, then all you have to do is just follow this two-step strategy. And it wasn't until I followed this two-part strategy that I began to bring in hundreds of thousands and even over $1 million in digital product sales. And those two pieces of this strategy are, one, focus in on one or two digital products max. So this could be different for any type of person with any type of business. For you, it could be a membership in a course, or an ebook in a course, or a journal and a planner. It doesn't matter. No more than two. Once you have that one or two products max, then you can focus on the second part of the strategy. And the second part is simple. Make those products better and better over time. You see, when I was creating all of those products, I was never going back and improving those products over and over. I was just creating more and more products, thinking to myself, the only way to make more money is to create more products. Well, what happens is, when you create a product and improve it, you make it better and better. And this is going to be happening while you're growing your following and your email list, which is key. Think about it. As long as you're selling the same product or two products max, you're always going to be getting new customers. And those new customers are also paying. So it's actually a false belief that you need to make more products or create more products to make more money. The truth of the matter is doing the opposite. Continue to improve and get better at your same course, your ebook, or whatever digital product you're selling, and you're going to make more money than you ever dreamed possible. Just think about it. Have you ever taken a program and they email you about some new program update or something? And this new updated version sounds and looks really, really good, even though you've already paid for it? You, as the customer, are just even more wild, and you're so wild that you're impressed by it enough to go tell other people about it. So by improving your digital products, not only are you going to get better results and even more testimonials, but you're also going to make your current customers happier and attract more customers in the process. On top of that, you're actually going to have time to improve those products over and over, because you're not wasting all your time creating more digital products. Now, alongside this two-part strategy, I actually have a three-part framework that I use to improve my products. And the framework is very simple. Teach it, get feedback, and improve it. Let's say your first digital product is going to be a mini course or a workshop. First, get your first students or customers and teach them in that workshop or that mini course. After that mini course or workshop, what you want to do is just get feedback. Using that valuable feedback from the customers who already purchased your mini course or workshop is going to be valuable. And all you have to do is take that information and use it to improve your course or workshop. And what's going to happen, you're going to make it even better, which again, is going to get your customers better results, and you're going to get more testimonials, and you're going to end up making more sales. And not only is this going to be better for your bottom line in your business, but it's also going to help your mental health. Because you're not creating digital products all the time, you're going to have more free time, and it's going to actually feel like you're earning passive income, which of course is the goal, right? So what you need to do is just focus on 1 to 2 products, make them better, and then eventually you can automate the entire process and do exactly what I'm doing, which is selling all of my digital products on autopilot. So now that I have everything automated and selling on autopilot, all I have to do is focus on creating free and valuable content. Putting out content just like this is going to help me grow my following. And I know that if I continue to grow my following, I'm also building my email list in the process. And if I continue to grow my email list, I'm going to continue to make sales. So now I don't have to put all of my creative juices into creating new products. I get to put all of my creative juices into creating free and fun content. And I really got to tell you guys, I really love this business model. It's such a relief knowing that all I have to do is focus on creating new free content. And those that want to pay to deep dive and work with me can get my ebook, my challenges, my workshops, my mini courses, and all of my other digital products. Then all they have to do is just click one of my links in my YouTube description. Then they can pay to purchase one of my digital products, which goes more in depth, or purchase my full course, or even join one of my membership groups. So if you're ready to grow your own email list and make a lot of money with digital product sales, check out my YouTube description below, where you'll see the link to join my private community. Inside the community, you'll get access to my wait list, where I'm going to announce the date and time of my next digital product, which is called the Digital Affiliate Network System. This is going to be a master resale rights course that's going to teach you everything about digital marketing, but you'll also have master resale rights where you can resell it, brand it as your own, and keep 100% of the profits. Or if you're ready to get started now, you can get access to my Canva 200 plus digital product templates that's going to give you templates for any type of digital product that you desire. You'll also get master resale rights to that as well. All those things and more are down below in the YouTube description. Another cool thing about focusing on 1 to 2 digital products is eventually you're going to become known for one of those things. And that's good. You want to become known for one thing. You don't want to become known as the person who's distracted and always creates all these digital products. No, you want to become the go-to person that your customer thinks about when they're searching for that one thing. For me, I sell a membership that teaches you about digital marketing and how you can turn it into infinite passive income, leveraging things like affiliate marketing and digital products. Now that you know my two-part strategy that brought me in over $1 million in sales, you might be wondering, what digital product should I sell that's right for me? Well, I got you. It all starts by watching this video popping up on your screen right here. Because when you pair the information you just learned in this video and the next video, then you're going to become so much more powerful. And that's going to help you discover the right digital product for you. That being said, stay blessed, and I see you on the other side of success, or the next video, whichever comes first. Peace.